Just a legend.
Speak not of what you know not, little woman. The stone does exist, and it's come from its hiding place.
Okay.
Listen now, and listen good, Victoria.
It's Victoria.
I don't care what your name is. The Centimani stone has been uncovered, and now that it has, I may finally escape this ninth circle of hell and return back to the prime material plane. But first, I need the stone.
Well, that's very interesting, you see, Lord Bob, but I don't think we can do such a thing because...
Of course you will do such a thing! I will transfer some of my powers to you. We'll go to Hanoi and seek out Linton. Simply tell her Lapis Vivit, and she will tell you all you need to know.
But
But Lord Bob, I don't have a passport.
Silence! Cower now. Cower, little insignificant being to my power. Watch me snuff you from the face of your planet. Now then, unless someone else has something stupid to say, I shall continue. To a mere mortal, the ring bears three wishes. But for someone as powerful as I, the ring brings universal domination! Now draw close. There is one more thing you must
do. Spanky, I've got your ball!
Spanky?
For you!
I'm sorry, but I don't know any stone around here.
I think you're lying.
Okay.
Tell me.
I will tell about the stone. Hana, the hall. Don't you like
it? Beat it.
What about a game of pool?
Can I make it interesting?
What about this is for $200?
You kidding? $200,000. Alright, you're on. Frank, let me show you how to shoot some pool. 13 in the corner, Frank. We'll watch some finesse shooting.
Totally better.
10 in the side.
Double it?
You want to do it again? Let me see the money. Show me the money. Alright, one more game.
One more game. Double or nothing? Okay, this is my last game. This last one.
Whatever you say, Franklin. I got all night. Do the hustle! That was a lucky shot. That was just a lucky shot. Lucky shot. Look, Franklin. I don't got that kind of money.
I'm pretty sure that you owe a lot of other people this kind of money too. And if you don't do what I say, then I'm going to tell the big guy up there to come and rearrange your face.
You wouldn't.
Try me.
What is it you want?
I'm working on a little global warming project. I need this thing called the Cintamani Stone. So I want you to come with me to help me get it.
What do you need me for?
I kind of need some muscle to help me, and I got a few theories, so.
Got a few fears. And what's my cut on this thing?
$8 million.
$8 million?
Yep.
I want to see some of it up front.
300, 400, 500, 500,000.
Hey.
I'll give you $1 million.
Cash around here?
$1 million.
Yeah, okay, all right. I'm in. How hard is this job anyway?
It's a piece of cake.
Famous last words. Do the hustle!
Thank you.
you're called Victoria.
It's Victoria, Eastern Europe.
I don't have a stone.
Well, then where is it?
Anyone can say that they want a stone.
But you must pass the test.
What is your favorite fruit?
An apple.
So, you are the chosen.
Now.
Tell me again, Franklin, why we gotta do this on foot for?
The Chinese know the stone is somewhere around here. They're not just gonna let someone just fly in and take it.
So how are you so sure it's here?
Raw intelligence. And Google.
Một ngày trời mưa tim anh buồn thêm. Một ngày trời mưa anh vẫn không nguôi. Nhớ mà baby oh yeah. Và thời gian vẫn không thể ngừng trôi. Để tim anh đây thôi giá bút vắng bóng em yêu đôi người. Giờ anh đang nơi đâu em biết. Trái tim cô em còn đi theo gió. Chỉ riêng anh một mình ngồi đây. Vàng cất bước ra đi để anh nơi đây lẻ loi để cho tiếng mưa hoài khóc thương người ơi giờ anh sẽ xóa bóng anh biết mơ đang trong đời khi trời mưa rơi anh sẽ không nhớ em yeah. Và anh mong em sẽ anh không nhớ mà baby it's a long my love I want love you again.
Mà là bước chân đi mệt nhoài. Một buổi chiều hai em nói chia tay anh mong điều đó là không phải. Anh đã biết chi tình cảm chấp nối không phải là thứ anh mong đợi. Mất đi phương tìm lại hướng anh như con thuyền sống đánh đau đớn ngoài biển khơi. Những biết thật chậm gửi vào câu hát và giờ cũng đã đến lúc là hai khoảng cách đối với em mặc cho cảm xúc dồn lại. Là sự đau đớn không hơn không kém còn lại cuối cùng là tình phai. Anh sẽ ra đi để không còn nhớ và không còn nhắc tên em nữa. Nhìn ngoài mưa tim đau thắt như giờ làm sao đổi lòng anh không bị dằn vặt. Trời không nắng ngày 13 đã đi qua nhưng những kỷ niệm trong anh mãi còn đó. Em cứ xóa anh giữ nó trên con đường anh đang bước. Hạnh phúc cứ cùng trong tâm thâm anh là được nhìn em luôn vui vẻ. Anh luôn đứng ở phía sau dõi theo em bước và xin đừng xóa tên anh em nhé.
I think I made a really serious miscalculation.
What?
To take a left up there and go all the way back or maybe hope. I hate hoping.
Giờ anh sẽ xóa bóng anh biến mất em trong đời khi trời mưa rơi anh sẽ không nhớ em yeah.
So what are you gonna do with your half of the money?
I already told you, end global warming.
It's a long my love, I wanna love you again.
Okay, this is it.
Whoa, man. How are your calves holding up?
Not my calves, it's asthma, you know?
Let's keep going.
You're my baby. It's the long, my love. I wanna love you again.
This one is definitely it.
Franklin, that's the 50th time you've said that in 3 days.
Follow me.
Oh. This is a poisonous centipede of the tumor. It's quite dangerous.
Right.
It's just an empty box.
Get your grubby hands off my stone.
You said this was gonna be easy, right?
Give me the stone and the 3 wishes that come with it.
Three wishes? You said it was just worth
your
money.
You're still gonna get your money, okay?
Silent! Give me the star!
Give it to you. Oh my god! Oh.
Oh.
3 days of hiking with leeches in my boots, and there's no stone there at all.
Can't you see? It's really obvious. The stone would not be in Asia.
Yeah, well, it wasn't obvious to you before you dragged my ass through the Chinese mountains.
Historical miscalculations. It needs the Buddha's power to actually be able to work.
Can we at least maybe stay a night? Because there's a game tomorrow.
We're going to Cambodia. So.
Cambodia?
Yes, Cambodia. You have a problem with that?
There's not even NFL in Cambodia.
I don't care about your NFL. So we're going to Cambodia, then after that...
Franklin?
Yeah?
Look.
Yeah, run!
Bend that back. Oh man, look at her face. But you know what? I think we're gonna need some guns.
Guns? Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, we're here to see a Mr. Bird.
You wanna see Mr. Earl Lee what?
Yes, Mr. Earl Lee Bird, that's right.
He's expecting us.
Listen, Franklin, before I introduce you to this guy, we renegotiate our deal.
Forget it, Jake. You're just gonna waste your wish on some dumb.
Why did you lie to me? You told me it was just money.
I was afraid you were gonna ask for two of the wishes.
I want two of those three wishes.
See? Told you how predictable you are.
Why do you need two wishes anyway, Franklin? Just wish for global warming to be ended.
No, it's not that easy. You need press to be okay with it, and... the money to do it.
So you need two wishes to end global warming? Two
wishes.
Well, then I get at least one.
What
Come
would
on.
You wish for anyway?
Well, if I had two wishes, I'd wish for a good woman. Because that ain't gonna happen naturally. Well, actually, that Ursula chick working with Victoria. That's kind of a woman right there, don't you think?
Are you joking?
My second wish would be that the Redskins finally win a Super Bowl.
You waste your wish on a football game?
Alright, now listen, Frank. You gotta be cool with this guy, right? He may not be the richest guy, but he is definitely connected.
Yes.
We're here for Earl Lee Bird.
I believe he's at the pool. Sit down. Go, it's your birthday. Go, man, so go,
it's your birthday. Go, man, so go, it's your birthday. Earl, my man.
It's Jake.
We called.
Yeah, Skittles let me in.
Jake, run.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, right.
Listen, anyway, man, I hate to bother you. I know you're busy here, but, I'm sorry about that. Hey, Franklin, come on, man. That's not cool. Come on. Let's get out of here. Come on.
I hope he's clean.
He's pretty clean.
That's I heard this crazy rumor that you might be a Redskins fan. I'm sorry, a fan?
Yeah, man. That's not really relevant. Yeah.
That's
what are you? Patriots?
They win!
Yeah, it's gotta be worse than the Redskins. Okay, they do win, but they're...
Okay, let's go back to business.
Okay, since you're asking, I just need a couple of sidearms, if you know what I mean.
You need some heat.
Yeah, okay. I mean, I got the money. I can pay you.
Okay.
I got it with me right now.
Let me see it.
It's all there, man.
Skittles.
Come give me all.
Give me your report.
I overheard that they might be going to Cambodia.
Cambodia?
I know. Wretches.
This Franklin's put enough thorns in my side. Ursula,
I want you to do a little job for me.
Oh, it's been a long freaking voyage, huh?
Yeah.
Well, if you're wrong again about where this stone is, I'm gonna definitely drop out of this quest. 15 hours on a slow boat to Cambodia.
It'll be there. Were you pulling my leg the other day?
The other day? Franklin, you got to remind me. It's been a lot of drinks since the other day.
Ursula, Victoria's sidekick. Do you really think she's the one?
Don't get all sappy on me. I didn't say she was the one. I said she was cute, that's all. Well, we
oh,
come.
No.
What?
Is that Victoria again? Hi!
Trust me on this, just stick with me!
Gunshot friction.
Going 17 kilometers per hour, so that means like a burn at wrist and some skin damage.
noonday sun should be hitting about 24 degrees south of
here. What are you saying? You're crazy.
What the? Crazy.
That's the clue. That's
like
the clue.
Nice here, at least. I wonder if they have anything stronger than this.
Yeah, you're never gonna be fun.
Just doesn't make any sense. I figured out. I did it.
You're gonna eat this?
Octo. Instead of numbers, it's just symbols.
Next stop, the Bhutani what?
Must be it then.
I'm afraid it's not that easy. This place looks like it, but it goes forever.
Franklin?
Yeah.
Franklin, I think I did something stupid. I touched. I stuck something in a hole.
Isn't there a lot of people coming out?
I know. I just touched something, and all of a sudden, just all these people started coming out. What?
Touch a selfie spawner.
A what?
Selfie spawner.
A selfie spawner? What do we do?
I don't know.
Well, there's nothing to do but wait. Mm-hmm. Hey, that's mine.
Wouldn't you rather hang back with your king?
Monkey! Putrid Cambodian weather. Sticky, hot, smelly.
Like you, Ursula. But we'll have them in our grasp shortly. I smell them.
But maybe we should try to find them.
Don't worry. I always let someone else do that dirty work.
Words work.
Why don't you just speak
Buddhist to it.
That's it. Anja Chakra Alaya.
See that, Franklin? I'm more than just a bulging six-pack. Not a lock.
Oh, there we go.
Why is it all blue everywhere?
It's the illuminating void, Jay.
Why you always gotta speak French for? I don't know what the hell illuminating void. Oh.
That's right, Jake. And you're going in first. Jake!
Franklin? Franklin!
You're alive!
Yeah. I'm okay down here. Actually, it's pretty nice. Just jump in. Or you could stay up there with the spiders. Favor of giving you some light to die by. And don't take it personally, huh?
Making sure you're out of the way is just part of my deal with Victoria.
I'll see you later. Have a good one. Franklin! Did you think I was gonna really leave you here to die?
Oh, maybe you're still a
bit. And look what I got you. I gave her a fake. Let's get ourselves a beer.
Boat? That's not a boat! God! Oh! Oh, what's he doing?
Oh. This is not football!
Come on!
What? I didn't order that drink.
Oh, crap.
Look, I'm sorry I swapped the ring on you, Franklin, but I already used the wishes.
Guess again, Jake. It's you that wished on the wrong ring.
What?
The fact you were trying to give me, you got. Even as we speak, global warming is in reverse.
I bet on this game, and I didn't get... I bet $500 on this game.
Yeah, well, I got you this plane ticket. We just get out of town for a little while, let this blow over.
You bought me a ticket?
And I also made a wish for you.
You made a wish for me?
Yep.
You, oh, so actually, the skins are gonna win this game, then?
Probably not.
So what's this wish?
You'll see.
I'll see. You're not such a bad guy after all. I don't care what your mother says. I'll see you around.
I wanna live life and take it to you. I wanna fly, never come down, and live my life. Have friends around. We never changed, we no. We never left, we so I want.
Mind if I join you?
I mean, I don't mean to crash in on your holiday or anything, but I don't know, I just could use some company. I didn't used to need company, but got used to it. Yeah, I guess I'm ready for a change, you know?
I was thinking just the same.
Franklin, you dog. You wonderful, clever dog.
Just not enough. Oh, oh, babe. Oh, babe.
My darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Girl, I don't know why I can't get enough of your love, babe. Lord, some things I can't get used to.
We're a bit closer to them now.
Oh yeah, let's kill her.
Okay, kill me now. Okay. Well then, where is it?
What do they mean? Bat song, take two. Baddies here, baddies there. Baddies almost everywhere. Baddies even in my hair. Baddies, baddies everywhere.
What are you doing, Mayanna?
I am doing the Redemy wellness.
Why?
Because you're sick.
Good night. Miss you very much.
All the best for all your families. Happy New Year.
See you next time.
Hello, guys.
Hope that you feel happy when you stay in our hotel.
It's a video right now, so you can say.
Girl, your love for me is all I need, and more than I can stand. Oh well, babe, how can I explain all the things I feel? You've given me so much, girl, you're so unreal still. I keep loving you, growing all this time. Girl, what am I gonna do? Cause you're blowing my mind. I get the same old feeling every time you're here.
I feel a change. Something moved. I scream your name. Look what you got to do. And darling, I ain't get enough of your love, babe.
You're